Can you believe these beautiful tri-color vanilla cupcakes took only 4 minutes to bake? So today I'll be sharing the recipe of vanilla cupcakes with tri-color buttercream frosting.
Hi friends, my name is Misty and welcome to my channel Let's Create with Misty. So let's start baking easy, quick and yummy vanilla cupcakes with tri-color vanilla buttercream frosting. So let's get started.
In a big bowl, add 1 cup of curd, add 1/2 cup of powdered sugar and 1/4 cup of refined oil. Whisk it until the sugar is dissolved and the batter becomes creamy. Add 1 teaspoon vanilla extract and whisk it again. Sieve together 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda and 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Combine all the ingredients using cut and fold method and mix until no flour pockets remain. This should be the consistency of the batter. Place the cupcake liners in the cupcake tray, or you can even use silicone molds. Pour the cupcake batter in equal amounts in all the cupcake liners. Tap. Bake these in micro power for 4 minutes. The cupcakes have completely baked and allow them to cool. Just look how soft and spongy the cupcake is. For the tri-color buttercream frosting, take 5 tablespoons of milk and 5 tablespoons of sugar. Mix it until the sugar dissolves and keep this in the fridge for 1 to 2 hours. In a bowl, add 100 grams of unsalted softened butter. With the help of a whisk or an electric beater, beat it. Add 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract and beat it until the color changes. The color has changed. In this, add the cooled milk and sugar mixture in proportions and beat it until everything is well combined and stiff peaks form. Vanilla buttercream frosting is now ready. Divide the buttercream into 3 parts. In the first part, add 1/4 teaspoon orange liquid food color and give it a good mix. In the second part, add 1/4 teaspoon of green liquid food color and give it a good mix too. All the 3 colors are ready. Take a cling wrap and start adding the colored buttercream frosting one by one. Orange, then white, then green. Carefully wrap this into a roll and let it set in the refrigerator for 5 to 10 minutes. Remember to cut the excess cling wrap. Take a piping bag with a piping tip. Now place the buttercream roll inside and start piping. For the first cupcake, I am making little stars. Just look how beautiful and cute the cupcake. For the second cupcake, I am making rosettes. Just look how pretty they look. For the third cupcake, I'm making giant stars. Just look how beautiful the cupcakes look, and they are ready to be served. If you like the recipe, give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, ring the bell notification, and share it with your friends and family. Bye!